What is he up to?
See if there's any mail.
Okay. Now we're doing a mail check. Oh yeah, by the way, it's October 31st, 2023. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you don't like this video, let me know and hit the don't like button. If we don't like, it's a step in the right direction, meaning I have to improve on something. But overall, nobody has had any suggestions, so I guess I'm doing okay. Let's go meet him halfway. Or hallway.
No mail.
I know it's freaking cold, that's why I got on my very, very elaborate jacket right now. I know. Oop, that wasn't good. Yeah, it's 39 degrees, that's cold to me. That is 39 degrees. It's cold.
Yeah. For sale.
Interesting.
Chips daily?
I guess so. I agree.
Should I stop over there sometime and check it out?
Yeah, they're open to 7 to 2, so why not?
Hey, you don't have the doors open today.
Nope.
Oh, hot dogs are back.
Yeah, but it dropped like 3 degrees. And it's down to 37.
He's not there.
He must be one of his vehicles, son.
Huh?
It must be in one of the vehicles nearby. Although you're right, I didn't see his
vehicle. No, he's not there. His car would be in front of the building.
Yeah, yeah. I thought about that.
The other one's all facing the...
Yeah.
Wood yard. Buy a dump truck?
No, don't need it.
Gone from trailers to a dump truck.
Yup.
They're selling a place. Must not have got enough driveways to cover. My cousin lives here. I never see her. Well, because she can hardly see, so. What's back? What's back?
Pumpkin, I think. Maybe.
I don't know. Oh, well, I don't think they'd have any more car shows. Woohoo! They're too cold. Well, I don't believe you that one day they had 400 cars there.
I know. That was a very nice car show. We were there for that one. World, sir. If it's on a great car show, it'd be spring and summer. Well, actually, it is the biggest car show because General Motors in Tonawanda doesn't have theirs anymore.
Nope.
For whatever reason. And that was a very nice event.
Oh, that's why I won my first plaque.
Yes, yes. You actually won twice there.
Huh?
You won twice there, I think.
No.
No?
I was only there once.
Okay. I thought you were there twice.
That fancy island twice.
Maybe that's where I remember the two wins.
That's where I got the two trophies.
That's what I, okay.
I got the nice big one.
Yes.
And then the next year they cut it way down.
Yes. Yeah. That's too funny. But no, I was there for the General Motors win. That was nice.
The what?
I was there for your General Motors win. That was a good time.
From having this place filled up over here.
Not even close. So not even close.
Somebody saw them at a lot back there on the end. I don't know if they bought
it. I don't know, honestly. I always thought it just continued.
MVRP, whatever that is.
Workout.
Huh?
It's a workout place.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Workout and physical therapy.
Seven, even eight cars there. Mm. Cold.
ones that go around the Best Buy and up.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing.
Get up further. So you can go.
Yeah, because I'll be waiting for a light change.
Okay. Go. To buy this place.
I'm kind of surprised.
The house and everything. The barn has drawers for sale.
Oh, okay.
One piece.
Huh.
I wonder what happened to this guy. He lost his, where he used to park his truck under a little fold-up garage.
Oh, okay.
Not there. It must have fallen down or something.
Could be, yeah. Because we're not going the right way. I told you
we should have went down the boulevard.
That's what I tried telling you before
okay.
We turned.
Okay.
Okay. What?
Turn around.
Well, why don't you tell me? Let's go around the block.
There is no block here. We can't go around.
Oh.
No,
okay.
That goes that way, not that way.
Okay. That's what I tried telling you back on before we turned.
You said we were...
No, I knew where we were going because Ma told me.
Where we're going? No.
Near Best
Buy. Yeah, I was thinking we were going to... Up
Robinson, or East Robinson.
That's right, he doesn't belong to...
No, he doesn't.
Oh, well.
Not really. I knew where we were going for once. That's fine. We have time. No, I was thinking this one we could have turned around. That's right. That's what I was thinking of.
Oh, shit.
No, next time let me lead.
I'm not awake yet.
Then stop talking and let me go places.
That was French.
Yes.
Where are you going? You're going to go places.
Up near Best Buy to that side street, East Robinson, over to... Over Mabel, like we wanted to.
Hey, it's only 35, 40 here. Sits up in that, but sign is up.
We haven't seen him yet because we already passed this area.
Right, I haven't seen him yet.
Right.
Recently.
You know where they were sending him? Oh, I forget. Let's see.
That's where he's parked right in his driveway.
Yeah, we didn't see him last time. Where the hell was he spurred? It was North Tonawanda. Like, oh, okay.
Huh?
Somewhere in North Tonawanda, the cop is sitting somewhere, and I can't remember where. It's really interesting. Because they haven't sat there yet.
Four trucks. That one new one.
Oh, okay.
I thought they had five in there.
Yeah, one on the other side, no? Shit.
So you don't eat at a steakhouse anymore?
I mean, I do every now and again, but I just forgot about it.
Are you still a bottle shooter?
No. Louise. Louise bothers me. I just forget about Jim Sago.
You say Louise?
Yeah.
Why did Louise bother you?
Because of the way they make their food over there. It's okay, but...
No Louise over there.
No, I'm saying just Louise in general.
That's how do you know? They just closed the one on Sheridan Drive. Okay, let's see. It still says Amherst Automotive.
Yeah, but that used to be the Gerber place.
No, it didn't used to be a Gerber place.
Yes, it did before it was Amherst.
No, it's a repair shop. And it wasn't Gerber because...
It changed its name from Amherst Auto. That's the place we went to before.
That's the place where we had the van.
Yes.
Or no, my truck.
I don't care, but that was still...
Truck, that's where they busted the window.
Collision. Shop.
Had to pay for a new one.
Yes, I remember. Is in the falls.
No, there's one right up here.
I don't know that. I'm telling you what I know. If you don't believe me, that's fine.
One down by the airport that we're going to. And
yes.
The one up this right.
If you say so.
6 miles from our house.
Well, considering the Walmart, the Best Buy Plaza is 7.
Huh?
Considering the Best Buy Plaza is 7... It's not too far away. Let's keep our eyes open. Maybe we'll see it. What?
I don't know.
Oh my God, I'm telling you.
I don't know where it is. If that's Gerber, why didn't they change the name to Gerber?
No, they... Oh, forget it. It's not worth the discussion.
I'm thinking it's,
Could you please fucking move? Check it on the way back.
It's about a quarter mile up there on the right.
Okay.
Thank you. I was moving to a place.
Now.
Oh, am I still working back there?
Yep. I take all that out first.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, shit. Hey, they're going south. Where'd they go?
Down to the college, maybe?
They're flying, right? In the top.
Huh. Interesting. Sleep out.
You're just going over the night, huh?
Okay. What if we can get out that way?
I don't know if you can get out that way. Anyways.
I think you can. Try it.
I know.
Yeah. But our adventures never hurt.
Right off on the other side.
Yeah.
No.
It's right there.
Yeah, but you can't get there.
I don't count it yet. That lady's outfit. coat and it keeps me warm, but it's big. It's the only size that fits me in a woman's.
parents got lost in that one.
Yeah.
Half crispy on top.
Yeah, we have to. Well, we have to tell them to flip.
That was thick.
It was thick. The hash browns. Yes. But we forgot to tell them to flip it over. Yeah, that person parks it there for some reason.
He's there all the time.
Well, I think it's just a rental spot. Because that's been there for a couple months.
Keep saying I'm gonna get there. Talking? Was that the radio? Or?
Yeah, it's the radio. Well, my radio. Need anything on while we're out? Need to go anywhere else?
I'll think of it when I get home.
Okay, I'll leave the truck out then.
That's fine.
Home and put some lounging pants on for the rest of the day. Well, my day.
Yeah, she should be able to check on
yes.
The MRI over there.
Yes, that's what.
Because that's when she took it on my head.
Well, it makes
and
sense.
Also had her in there from down farther, a little farther, and I don't remember her going down.
Well, remember, everybody's talking about neurological. And as soon as she said, let me look at the MRI results, I'll get back to you, that makes sense. It'll show...
Talk slower.
Your MRI result would show neurological damage...
Yeah.
And that could be the cause of all your problems.
Yeah.
Which basically means you're old. Technically.
Well, if she calls.
Yeah.
I got more out of this today than actually.
It definitely seems like it.
Than the last one I went to.
Yeah, I'm thinking that myself.
I mean, at first I didn't think anything was going to happen. I mean, oh shit, here we go again.
No, that's why I told you, PAs are just as good as doctors. They're the assistant to the doctor. Not just doctors in training. They
yeah,
are.
But the ones over at
no, I do agree
SJ,
with you. The ones at Buffalo Medical Group.
Shit.
The ones at Buffalo Medical Group are not that good. I get it. No, you have to be really specific with these doctors at Buffalo Medical.
Yeah, he wasn't a doctor.
No, physician's assistants are doctors too. Keep telling you that.
And I figured, oh shit, here we go. She's just a PM.
Yay.
Holy shit.
And trailers. Yes, god damn, we're getting into some stuff. Interesting.
What the heck was that?
Nissan, if that helps, from Michigan.
Huh?
The Nissan from Michigan.
You got mailboxes, huh?
I know. I think that's a landfill, actually. Looks like it. I don't know why they put a small landfill there, but okay. Seems like it.
Oh, was the hot dog man there? I didn't look.
I don't know. Maybe?
I and chips. Good food.
I don't know, never been there.
You were there.
Not when it was that restaurant.
Hmm?
Not when it was that restaurant.
Yeah. It's the same restaurant. They just cut down.
What? I don't remember being there that when it was that name.
I don't know if you were there, but we were there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't think I was.
We used to go there. Yes, you were there.
No, no. It was a different name decades ago. That's the problem. I think that's where you're remembering. Oh. Did I get it? Nope. We're good.
What? Squirrel?
Squirrel. Yeah. And it's like, Jesus. Why are you playing chicken with a vehicle?
Ooh, she's got a lot of stuff on.
Oh, there she is.
What if she puts it out? She's gotta be getting old.
Well.
Well, they're back here working. Man, they must be doing a lot in there.
I would say so. Yeah, well, not the case my way.
Not okay.
Yeah, I see that.
Not okay.
I see that.
You didn't believe me?
No. I actually didn't see that white vehicle because...
Your way.
Okay.
Maybe your mother's home.
I think she is. She said she was. I thought. Could be wrong. Maybe not. You're home. I'm home.
Wow.
Hmm?
3 cars over there again.
Yep.
What if she got the mail? Oh, well, we'll find out.
Yep. Do you want me to drop you off up front?
No, you're back here.
Okay. Again. Well, not again. Not yet, at least. Okay. If we just back up straight, we could be okay. Yep. Really okay on the right side. Very much close to my mom's truck. SUV. Someday I'll get this right. Let's see. Yeah, I gotta do it again. God damn it. Might as as away from the right side, but very much close to the left. Too close. Now I'm very much too close to the right side. Okay, angle it out a little bit of that way. Hopefully I'm not making anybody car sick. Okay, we're good now. And I don't like the way I just turned. I just don't. That's part of the problem. Corn drive again. Just back up. Turn it off, turn that down. Okay. Some days I'm better at this than others. Today's not one of those days. Well, I'm in. It's not going to be one of those days where we have good space on either side, so not happening today, maybe tomorrow. See everybody later.